Ronald, Eugene, Sarah, Fran.
You guys are supposed to be playing.
This is the way to cruise an African river. Crockback ride.
What about the eggs? Huh, I knew this dedication thing was too good to be true.
Oh, it's a super hot day. Crocs are cold-blooded, remember? Their bodies take on whatever temperature is around them. So when they get too hot, a croc has no choice but to cool off in the water to survive.
Well, she better get back to those eggs fast.
She is. Uh-oh. You just have to get past those eggs.
Roll the ball, please. Not hard.
Those jaws can bite a 12-foot crocodile in half.
That wasn't even hard.
Let's get out of here.
Honey, you gotta roll it slow enough so they can see it. They're not even looking.
Well, that wasn't even hard.
Nice move, Mom. Way to dodge those tops.
Bumped into her and she did not even feel it.
Okay.
We need to keep those crocs in line.
No fair! Your finger in the hippos! The croc mom was just minding her own business. The hippos went after her.
She's just not a fan of these crocs.
Hey, Fred, all curled up and cozy in there. Looking good, little guy. Oh, wait a second. You're not a guy. Fred's a girl! Coco, come in.
Go, Martin.
What's the temperature of this nest bin?
85 degrees. Same as almost every day you've been in there.
That's it?
What's it?
The temperature! That's why all the baby crocs are girls!
Because of the temperature?
Yeah! Crocs become girls.
Look, she's figured it out.
Hot or cold, the eggs are.
That's Fran.
To 92 degrees, they go to boys. If it's cold,
yeah.
Warmer than that, they go to girls.
That's weird. Cool, but weird.
Oh, I gotta rename everybody. Okay, let's see. Crunchina, Chompella, Munchette, Snapper, and Frederica. Oh no! Nest of Mama Crown! Come in, Mama Crown! We've got another egg team. We're on our way, Martin. Had a hippo delay. Hang tight. Uh-oh. Hurry, Mama. Oh. Huh? More eggs? A soft-shell turtle. What are you doing laying your eggs right by a crocodile nest? You know, Crocodilla doesn't like anybody messing with her eggs. That's it. This turtle knows that if she can secretly get her eggs close to a crocodile nest, they'll be guarded by the mama croc, too. It's brilliant! Oh, Chris, call it off! False alarm! It's a turtle! Turtle? Uh-oh. Crossly any...